It's safe to say it's got a bad exhaust valve. This is what happened to the Tercel. She still runs.